What we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law. We'll be right back.